वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन, मिस रीटा हियर। चिल्ड्रन, इन टुडेज वीडियो ऑफ क्लास 6 वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व रिवीजन वर्कशीट ऑफ लेसन नंबर 14 to 18। चिल्ड्रन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज गिवन, मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन। एंड द फर्स्ट वन इज गिवन, अ डैश इज अ क्लोज प्लेन फिगर फॉर्म बाय 4 लाइन सेगमेंट। A closed figure formed by the four line segment is quadrilateral. The line segment which join the vertices of the opposite angle of a quadrilateral are called the dash of the quadrilaterals. The answer is diagonals. The sum of the measure of the three angle of a triangle is dash. As we know that in a triangle there are three angles. The sum of the three angle is 180 degree. Don't forget to put the degree sign. The fourth one is given, banks give an interest of dash on the money in the saving account. Bank give us 4% to 6% interest on our money which is kept in the saving account. The fifth one is given, dash is the symbol for the perpendicular. This is the symbol for the perpendicular. The sixth one is, the tip of the cone is called its dash. Tip of the cone is called its apex, A-P-E-X, apex. The seventh one is given, the spear has dash curved surface. The spear has one curved surface. How many curved surface? One. Very good. Now children, we'll start the question number 2. Solve the following. First one is given, which two types of account you open in a bank? So you can open saving account and current account in a bank. The second one is, Kishan Rao borrowed 36,000 from a bank at the rate of 6% per annum to make a pawn in his field. What amount will be returned to the bank at the end of the year? The solution is, let interest on principal 36,000 be X rupees. So interest on principal 100 rupees is 6 rupees. Why we are taking 6 rupees? Because the rate of interest is given 6% per annum. It means on 100 rupees, the person had to give 6 rupees interest. Taking the proportion of interest upon principal means x upon 36,000 equal to 6 upon 100. With the variable 36,000 is given. So multiplying both the side by 36,000. So here we get what? 36,000 will cut from the left side. It remains x equal to 360. So 2,020 will cut from the left side. So here we get 360 multiplied by 6, we get 2,160. It means the Kishan Rao have to pay interest of rupees 2,160. But the question was asked, what amount will be returned to the bank at the end of the year? So amount formula is what? Principal plus interest. The principal was given, student, how much? 36,000, and interest we got 2,160. So total amount is 38,160. It means Kishan Rao will return to the bank at the end of the year is rupees 38,160. The next question is given, write the number of faces, vertices and the number of edges of a cube. I already explained you that number of faces in a cube is 6, number of vertices is 8 and number of edges is 12 in a cube. Same in the cube and the cuboid. The next question is given, write the number of side of the polygon. So the question is given, name of polygons are given and number of side we have to write. It is given in the red color. In the quadrilateral we have 4 sides. Octagon we have the 8 side, the pentagon there is 5 side, heptagon means there is a 7 side, hexagon has 6 sides. The number of sides are given to the right side with the red pen. Next question, draw quadrilateral ABCD and name the following. The pair of opposite side, the opposite side is AB and CD, AD and BC, segment AB and side CD and the second one is side AD and side BC. The pair of opposite angles are angle A and angle C, angle B and angle D. The pair of adjacent sides form L, side AB, side BC, side BC and side CD, side CD, inside AD, inside AD, inside AB. There are four adjacent sides in a quadrilateral. Now pair of adjacent angles. Angle A and angle B are adjacent angle. Angle B and angle C is also adjacent angle. Angle C and angle D is adjacent angle. And angle D and angle A is also adjacent angle. It means there are four pair of adjacent angles in a quadrilateral ABCD. Diagonal of the quadrilateral is AC and diagonal BD. How many faces does a sphere have? A sphere has one curved face. Same question I have asked you in the fill in the blank also. Define equilateral triangle. A triangle with all the three sides equal is called an equilateral triangle. Which shapes can be formed from the net? This net is given to the right side. From this net, which figure can be formed? Cylinder figures can be formed with the given net. The length of the three segments is given from the construction. A triangle, say whether a triangle with these sides can be drawn. Give the reason for your answer. Here we have to find out only that the with the given measurement we can draw the triangle or not. Here we are not to draw the triangle. The first one is given 70 cm, 7 cm and 8 cm. The length of the longest side is given 70 cm. Give the equation number 1. And the sum of the other two sides are given 7 cm plus 8 cm. Here we get 7 plus 8, 15 cm. Give the equation number 2. From the first and second we get what? 15 is smaller than 70. Means second equation is smaller than the first equation. By the property of the length of the side of a triangle, this triangle cannot be drawn. It means the second equation should be greater than the first equation. But here what it is given? Second equation is smaller than the first equation. So by the property of the length of the side of a triangle, this triangle cannot be drawn. Question number 10. Draw line L. Take point P anywhere outside the line. Using a set square, draw a line PQ perpendicular to line L. So this is one is the homework for you. Do yourself in your worksheet.